everyone. I'm Cecilia Zaragoza, and I'm a first-year high school graduate and a first-year college student. First, I'd like to start off by saying thank you so much, Mr. Tubbs. I mean, the things that he's done with this community so far are incredible, and this is just a testament of how much he cares about us and changing our community. So this year, I'm going to be going to UOP for my speech-language pathology major, so go UOP! It's really important to me, and I'm so happy that all of us have decided to continue our learning in a higher education institution, and I'm so excited that we're all going to be going to a college. So my thing is that I hope we continue to challenge ourselves, continue to pursue the dreams that we want to, and I hope that we all enjoy the journey that we all will go on. Thank you so much.